What is going on, guys? It's Frenzied Shark, and I want to share this location I found on Red Dead Redemption 2, where I actually think this is the most bloody and gory place in the whole game. If you guys know any locations that would be worse than this one, comment down below, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'll show where the location is toward the end of the video, and I'm pretty sure this is the exact spot where the gang sets up camp later in the game, but I could be wrong. Other than that, I'll now show you guys the moment I came to the location and started to explore it.
Come on, girl.